In this video, we will learn to estimate the area of shapes. Raju and Bablu have made kites.
Raju, look how beautiful my kite is.
Bablu told Raju, showing his kite.
Yes, Bablu, your kite is really beautiful. But my kite is bigger than your kite.
Raju said to Bablu.
No, my kite is bigger than your kite and more beautiful as well.
Bablu told Raju.
Let us draw outlines of both kites on a grid paper and find their areas. One whose kite has a larger area will have the larger kite.
Bablu told Raju. And then he drew outlines of the kites on a grid paper. Raju immediately began to count the number of squares inside the outlines of the kites.
Hey Raju, wait! I have an easy process to find the area of shapes. I will show you.
Bablu said to Raju. Bablu first made a triangle in this way, inside the outline of Raju's kite.
Look Raju! This triangle inside the outline of your kite is half of this square and the area of this square is 10 times 10 or 100 square centimeters. So, the area of this triangle is 100 divided by 2 or 50 square centimeters. In exactly the same way, these three triangles are also half of these three squares. And the area of these three squares is also 10 times 10 or 100 square centimeters. Therefore, the area of these three triangles are also 50-50 square centimeters. Now, this lower small triangle is half of this square. The area of this square is 6 times 6 or 36 square centimeters. So, the area of this small triangle will be 36 divided by 2 or 18 square centimeters. Now, this second small triangle, just like the first small triangle, is half of this 36 square centimeter. This means that the area of this second small triangle is also 18 square centimeters. Now, finally, we just have to add the area of all these triangles and we will know the area of your kite. In this way, the area of your kite is 236 square centimeters.
Bablu explained to Raju.
Oh wow, Bablu, this is very easy process. Let me use it now to find the area of your kite.
Having said this, Raju drew such a triangle in the outline of Bablu's kite. Children, can you find the area of Bablu's kite by the process you just learned? If you wish to, you may stop the video and find the answer. We can find the area of Bablu's kite in this way. Bablu's kite has an area of 186 square centimeters. Raju also found the area of Bablu's kite just like you.
Yes, Raju, you are right. Your kite's area is 236 square centimeters and my kite's area is 186 square centimeters. So, your kite is bigger than my kite.
Bablu told Raju.
Let us go to the playground and fly our kites.
Raju said to Bablu. and the two friends went to the playground to fly their kites. Children, in this video, we learned to estimate the area of shapes. In the next video, we will learn more about it through some interesting examples.